That's exactly it. Subconsciously, you definitely know. And I ended up leaving Newcastle in 2005 with a backpack and £140, and arrived in Cork in October 2005 with a backpack, very little money, no job, no friends, no contacts, no mobile phone, no CV. I think we're living in a world where people are kind of like not sure what they want to do. I think the key is to, you know, check in with you. The idea of the book came from coming to Ireland, writing a journal, you know, those experiences that happened of traveling. No, you cannot make giveaway for free. You don't make no money.